Marines at Joint Sustainment Academy Southwest trained Afghan National Army soldiers to fire rocket-propelled grenade launchers at Camp Leatherneck, Helmand Province.
By holding the wood part.
They're training on the RPG so they can go back to the units and effectively train others on how to shoot it, employ it, and to watch out for safety.
The training gives Afghan soldiers the ability to teach others in their respective units how to properly and effectively use a rocket-propelled grenade launcher.
Well, it's important because they're going to go off and be instructors just like we are, but they're going to be instructing, you know, their peers and their higher-ups on ranges, and they'll be the duty experts.
The Afghan National Army are scheduled to wrap up their training at the end of August. Reporting from Camp Leatherneck, I'm Petty Officer Jonathan Chandler.